Well, my name is Miquel González, and I'm engineering director of the platform domain in Factorial.
I'm Marc, director of data at Factorial.
Factorial is a company that has created a software as a service. It helps the users of small and medium companies to really focus on what's worth it about managing a company. We wanted to bring analytical capabilities into the product.
We as a data team, we are in charge of internal facing analytics, but we also can leverage that technology for the managers to make analytical decisions over data that is in Factorial.
We exploited the analytical power of having a data lake internally, but we wanted to bring that into the product, providing insights or advanced analytics to specific parts of the product, which we saw that it was a huge opportunity for the product itself, also for the business. Customers will be happy with Factorial if they have the right data in order to make the right decisions, no? And this is what we want to bring. Before Tinybird, we had one main issue or main problem that was that interacting with the data in our data lake wasn't that easy, no? Especially for the engineering team and all the developers.
Factorial is extremely complex, right? In a company, there are many processes from different domains. That makes it extremely complex to manage data in a centralized way.
We were growing a lot and we started to have lots and lots and lots of data, and extracting the good information in an acceptable time, it was not possible with the tools that we had.
It's extremely difficult to serve data in real time with the current stack that most of the companies have. Like, so the so-named modern data stack, it's designed to give you best case scenario, an answer in seconds, worst case, you don't know, which is fine for internal facing analytics, but your users that are using the app and that are doing changes in the operational layer, and you want to see these changes reflected in the analytical layer, we were struggling to get like these analytical features out, because the database was going down, because the systems weren't refreshing fast enough. So that needs to be real time, that needs to be milliseconds in what is known as web time. And this is key, because then the analytical part needs to be first class.
I mean, we had lots of potential in all the data platform that we built in Factorial, but if we wanted to go this extra mile of using that information in order to have an impact into the product, we needed a tool, something, a piece that was missing, and that piece was Tinybird. We saw a demo in which in less than 5 minutes they were bringing some data from a dataset into production being queried by an HTTP request. And this was like, okay, this is really gonna be a game changer for us.
I was amazed how you can connect it with few streaming topics and then you can start building on top of it. And this REST API that is extremely fast in latency, it can be integrated wherever you want. So for us, what Tinybird allowed is to build some analytical features that integrate seamlessly in Factorial.
We have financial insights, people insights, insights in terms of the time tracking and time management features that we have. And we use Tinybird in order to make it behave faster and be more reliable.
You have this amazing user experience that it feels flawless. You wouldn't say this is an analytical feature. You wouldn't say that this comes from the data platform instead of the monolith.
To me, the biggest value of Tinybird is that it enabled us to do things that we couldn't do before. It's really easy to interact with Tinybird in order to bring ideas into production. We have deployed some data products into production that are helping us to sell new parts of the product.
Having this lower time to market and having the ability to release these kind of features and don't have to scale it and do it the other, like the classical way, you can stop being like a cost center and become like a revenue unit. You don't have to justify costs anymore. It's amazing because you can now go and invest in catalogs and things like that are historically considered very difficult to justify, right? So have your best transformation layers, have your best data lake, your best streaming systems, because at the end, you can generate revenue. And great companies, very big technological companies are doing this. And Tinybird allows you to have this technology that this, the Facebook, the Googles, the Metas, all those, like LinkedIn, in few clicks, you can be up and running. Just put your card, explore it, and become first class.
Aside the technical capabilities and all the technical wonders that working with Tinybird mean to us, It's also the bond we've created with Tinybird. They've been with us during the whole process since we started the first POC to now that we have several data products into production. They've always been there providing assistance and providing guidance, which for us has been key. No? Because when you start using a new tool or a new service, you can do a lot by your own. But in the end, you have somebody who really knows the product and is guiding you into the adoption in your company, this makes the difference.